Hello friends. We practice with a small example like above. In this video, I show you how to send notification messages to your phone from your Mikrotik router with Telegram. First, configure the DNS for the Mikrotik router. Put Google Public DNS Server IP 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.8.4.4 in server's input box. Next step, create a Telegram bot. Open Telegram Messenger. Enter bot father in the search tab and choose this bot. Choose or type the slash nubot command and send it. Choose a name for your bot. The username must be unique and end with the word bot. Copy your token value to use in the next step. Next, create a new group from the menu. Find the bot, and add bot to new group. Next, find a chat ID in Telegram. Go to web.telegram.org. Open your group chat. Look at the URL at the top of the screen. The last digits are your chat ID. Copy your chat ID value to use in the next step. Next, configure Netwatch. Netwatch monitors state of hosts on the network. It does so by sending ICMP pings to the list of specified IP addresses. Host, enter the IP address of the desired destination in this field. We will use Netwatch to send message every time the server changes state. Next, configure message sending in case the server is up or down. You add the token information and chat ID obtained in the previous step to configure Netwatch. You can download the sample file in the description of this video. After the configuration is complete, we will see the results. Every time the server changes from up to down state or vice versa, it sends a notification to your phone. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and more, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos. Help me 500,000 subscribers.